Yo guys, Sonny Gaming here, welcome back to another video, and today, what I'm basically going to be doing is playing a bit of Detroit Become Human. Everyone's been asking for this on my channel recently, like, just have some people around just asking for it. Again and again and again, people have been trying to get me to get the game. I was like, no, I didn't want to, but then, I didn't say I didn't want to, I just I wanted the game to play, because it was like Heavy Rain, which you get with this. And apparently the game is really good, and this game is about like future and all that, and you saw the demo, you guys know what it is. I've already basically started this because like the demo bit was first, and we'd already covered that bit in the previous video, which I did 2 days ago. So right now I think we're about to meet one of the other androids, so we'll have a go. Let's go. Also, while I'm here, shout out to this guy. Go follow his channel and all that. Just go subscribe and everything. Like his videos, like his everything. If he can get him to 30 subs by the end of, in like 2 months, that'd be awesome. So I have never ever seen this bit before, ever. I've just seen YouTube videos, but like, I don't know anything of the story or anything.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and diets. And handles the kids' homework. Elementary school. Good afternoon.
What am I doing?
Honey.
Sorry, guys, I'll go get them screenshots. This game looks so good, I swear. Imagine how it looks on a 4K TV. I'm not playing this in 4K, by the way, I'm just playing it normal. Just imagine it. Look, imagine it in 4K, just like... Oh, just imagine it in 4K, it'd be so good. The lighting as well, really good. Okay, we are moving around.
Oh, thank you, dear.
Go to the Ballinghalf shop, so... Gotta look for that stuff, guys.
Hey, water. You live on 12 miles.
Is that personal android? To literally help him, do stuff like that. Oh my god. Receive order 8 and 7 at bone paint. I don't really know what that says. Oh, and keep on going. This is a bathroom, guys. This is a bathroom. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I know I've used GPS before. Package. Aha! The package is here. Trying to open the door. There we go. For some reason, the frame rate's really bad. I don't know why.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Oh.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
What? Take the thingy, Bobby. Oh my god, actually take it. There we go. Take somewhere. Didn't hear what it said. Oh, I know what it is now. You have to like turn the analog to the way it wants you to. Okay, but. Take the bus home. Is this Marcus? I think it is. Yes, yeah, Marcus. We're playing as Marcus right now. Wherever y'all go, this is really weird. Oh, there's the bus. Hello. Sorry if I keep like, oh my god, why is the bus over there? Okay, yeah, who's the bus? Can I get in a bus, please? Just wait here now, I guess. Just wait here for another bus to come. I guess we've just got to wait for the bus. Because there's no like waypoints or anything, so. We've got to wait for the bus to come around. Oh my god, where is it? Oh, I am an absolute idiot. This is an Android charging station. Get out of my way, man.
Killing our jobs. We got families to feed, and these androids are taking our place. Machines, ladies and gentlemen, are meant to serve us.
Here's the bus. Oh, so this was like a straightforward, just linear path, I guess. So I guess if you'd have picked something else, it would have been like there, maybe? I don't know. But I don't know what else you could have done, to be honest. What else could... I don't know what else you could have done. Okay. We'll go with that, I guess. I don't think there are any other outcomes in that anyway, so... We'll just keep it rolling, I guess. Harbour. Who's that? No. Is. Her dad just looked like the nicest person ever. Join Todd.
You coming?
What if I don't want to join Todd? What if I don't like Todd?
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Slave. Oh, okay. So we have to scan environment and clean up Todd's work, which he can't be bothered to do because he's too lazy. Collect the trash in the bin.
TV on.
That's awesome. Oh, I have to do upstairs as well. God's sake, do I really have to do upstairs? I have to scan it. Dishwasher not working. Okay. Makes sense completely. I have to do the dishes. It's just like real life. Todd, you are my master. I will obey you. Take outstairs.
Yeah.
Just throw trash.
Maybe.
Throw Todd in the trash.
Depends on what you need.
Well, this guy is high.
Yeah.
Like high.
You can get
that.
About
drunk. Yeah, there's something else in there as well.
Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know.
I did the trash, so pick it up. Take out the trash. What wrong with? What's this? L1. Okay, no, I just hold it. Crap. in the... Oh, I didn't... Oh, I need to go back inside. Hang on. No, I've got to do everything. I didn't check everything. Oh, well. Looks like we're doing this right now. What do I do now? Do I just go to there? Guess so. Can I just leave? I don't like this place. This place scares me. Can I go back inside, please? I want to do something else with it. I never thought I'd say that.
Fuck, man!
Taking out the dishes. I might have to go to the garden board. God, I keep getting this wrong. There you go. Take whatever this is, and I guess we've got to do this. Is there anything else outside that I missed? I don't think so. So that's Neil. Do you want to play a game? Or wait.
You look bored. Would you like to play a game?
Backyard.
You like playing out here?
She's gone. Why do I have to rewash the laundry? That just seems a little bit weird. That's good. Have to rewash the laundry for Todd. Like a normal person would. Where is it? Scanning. Wait, can I go upstairs? I can't. Okay, let's go and move now. Anything else that I missed? Yeah, I need to do this. Oh. Sorry, Reds, I was doing something. What is that? Oh, that's the stuff I need to clean up. Isn't it? Red ice with the oh, it contains the slope stuff.
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes
is
me nervous.
Is he getting hurt?
I'm sorry, Don.
You stay the fuck out of my business unless you want to piss me off.
She's in danger.
You want to piss me off?
No, Don.
report to Todd. Finished first floor.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Where is
David? Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again.
I'm so sorry. I need to change this pretty camera angle. Here's the upstairs home. Let's go. Quick check. No, nothing there. Let's go. That sounds a bit wrong. Tidy Todd's room. Make bed, clean stuff, and then switch on. Let's do that.
And now to sports.
I can't be
first
asked.
Up.
No, don't do that. Tidy. Okay, the bed is tidy. Clean mess. Oh god, this is going to go well.
Watch it.
I need to. Oh my god. Let's just actually. Good, how did you do the housework? Let's read this. I really don't want to read right now. Have I tidied up everything? No, I haven't. Everything. No, I need to read all of this to actually do everything. So I am not sure you're gonna yeah. We're just gonna go with this. I don't wanna read. Have I read everything yet? Okay, you'll have to take. Why is there a gun in there? That is weird. You've unlocked a dialogue action often before. I don't want Todd's room. Todd's room's really weird. Just leave that there. Okay, have I done the Todd's room yet? No, I haven't. I've cleaned the mess up. Oh my god, Todd's room, hey. There we go. There we go, I've done Todd's room. Okay, have I done? Okay.
If you just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice?
Not more than 2 minutes.
Alice in Wonderland. Of course.
She's warm now. I'll make a bed. Okay, we have to go to next. Don't think more analysis can be more than that. Ate this. I'll see you and get up. What's that? Okay, Alice's room is tidy. Talk to Alice. Oh, go talk to her. Okay, oh my god.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. What about your mother? Will she be home soon? Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me.
She's a bit scared. What's that? It's a key. Key for what? Ask Todd for new instructions. Okay, maybe I should tidy up this place first. Yeah, I need to ask Todd, I think. I should probably go ask Todd for more instructions before he kills me.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me!
Just say it.
God.
What am I
doing?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
But you don't love the android. Because they're just property. Well, we did a lot of stuff. Yeah, we did quite a bit. We cleaned the first floor. We cleaned the second floor, kind of. And then we chose a different path, I think, because we could have either... We could ask Alice more questions, if you know what I mean. So that could lead us to another path. So, yeah. I think I'm gonna leave this episode here, guys. If you do want more, then just... I might just do more anyway, because it's just fun. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Yeah, see ya.